Hi.
I'm sorry for barging in the locker room, but, I mean, come on. We're both professionals, and two intelligent men like us can have a conversation. I mean, I just want to emphasize to you that Brock is so young. I mean, Brock Lesnar is the youngest WWE champion in history.
And I'm going to be the biggest WWE champion in history.
And you just might be that, Show, but... Show, please listen to reason. I mean, Brock is so young, and he makes a young person's mistakes, and he doesn't understand the kind of competitor that you are. But Show, I'm smart enough to understand what kind of competitor you are. I mean, I know that you beat The Rock, and I know that you beat The Undertaker, and I know that you beat Hulk Hogan in Hogan's prime. And Show, I know you're the kind of competitor that would like to face Brock Lesnar when Brock's at 100%. But Brock's not at 100%, and that's because of you, and that's to your credit. I mean, Brock Lesnar has a broken rib, and he's been coughing up blood because you were man enough to do those things to him, Show. And all I'm asking for is just a little professional courtesy here, just to back off until Survivor Series. I mean, I've already told my client to his face. I said, Brock, you can't beat the Big Show.
Paul, what are you trying to say?
Show, I'm asking you. Show, I'm begging you, please don't call Brock out tonight.
You know, the best thing Brock Lesnar has going for him is you, Paul. You are the brains behind the brawn. As far as your professional courtesy goes, I'll consider it. Maybe I won't call out Brock Lesnar tonight.
Yo, thank you so much. I really appreciate it.
Then again, maybe I will.
Thank you. Thank you for your consideration. I'll get out of your room here. Thank you.
Great.